Roll the car up, bring the heels around, give them a good click, and then get ourselves back to the slip pace just before we land. That's called a heel figure. Let's see what Samson did. Bit of a switchblade there from Samson, throwing the body up to the sky into the switch position, the switchblade. Get yourself back to the start. Samson's keen to get the job done out here today. Now I'm going to jump off the machine this time. Bring the leg over to the left-hand side of the machine and then pull myself back to court four and land. Again, one of the more simple tricks, the double cam. Big lazy no-hander there from Samson. Letting go of the handlebars, floating back into what we call a lazy no-hander. Now this time round, we're going to use the grab hold beneath the seat. You see the little holes beneath the seat. I'm going to reach over this time round, grab it, stretch the legs out, and then pull myself back before I land. That's called a seat grab in the air. Samson there with a huge lazy boy, very stereotypical to his nature, laying back on the machine in the lazy boy position. Now this time round, I'm going to move both hands back to the grab hold beneath the seat, so look out for this one. Throw the bike away. Right about now, stretch out. You can hear the vocal cords just stretch a little bit as we land there. That's called a double grab. Big lazy cliffhanger there from Samson. Getting up nice and high, hooking those legs underneath the bars. Throw it out to the sky into the cliffhanger position. Now let's take the grabs one step further this time round. We'll hold on with just the one hand. Look out for it. Roll the power on. The left hand goes back to right hand. Goes back to the heel. Into an obstruction, a double grab, one-handed grab, beg your pardon, if you will. Samson, huge double grab there from Samson. Double grab, heart attack. When you go almost upside down, that's when it goes into the heart position. Now, we'll go for a little bit of flying this time round. So we'll let go completely, float back, and then grab those grab holes, and then snap the body back to the machine just before we land. Samson, KOD. Kiss of death from Samson. He certainly is one of the final riders in the world at that particular trip. The KOD. What should we go for this time? We're going to go again for rock solid, the double Indy. Floating back, letting go of the machine momentarily. On Samson, guys. Huge teardown from Samson. That's when you switch to the machine completely sideways, 90 degrees. To the landing, and then you pull yourself back just before you land. That's called a turn down. We'll see a variety of whips from Samson out here today. And I'm going to go for a double Indy, so both hands back to the grab hold and then into the Indian air position. A double Indy. Samson whipped out. Whipped out Indy there from Samson. So there we have it, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls.